What's up, YouTube? We back. Fumbling around. What did we do last time? Can't remember. So we're gonna get a little bit more caps. So we're gonna go back to gambling. Although I should probably try to get another level up so I can so I can do things. Alright, I actually know what I'm gonna do instead of gambling. Where is... There it is. Cool. We're gonna get the, we're gonna get the Helios 1 set up. So I am covering... Okay. Sweet, now my webcam's not blocking anything. Something I failed to do, probably. What's up, gamers?
This is a restricted area. State your business. Or you're a Legion spy trying to infiltrate our perimeter. Give me one good reason I should let you through. No need. We already have an expert hard at work on it. Then again, our expert is an idiot. Hell, he might as well be a saboteur. I guess you couldn't do any worse. Have him fill you in on the details. He's in the back of the building. You'll know him when you see him. Keeps his sunglasses on all the time, even when he's sleeping.
Keeps her sunglasses on while they're sleeping. Who wears sunglasses anyways? Well, who wears sunglasses indoors? But after we do a few missions and goof around on some Fallout, we're gonna end it in the stream there for today. And I'll start the upload.
Hey man, who the hell are you? They bring you in to replace me? They're replacing me, aren't they? Ah, shit, man, I need this, gotta pay the bills. And I'm addicted to a lot of different kinds of chems. I mean a lot. Ha! What else? I'm in charge. This whole operation depends on me. No fantastic, no power. Got the whole NCR suckling my teats, and it feels so good. It was easy, man. They were going door to door asking if anyone knew any scientists. I said, look no further. They asked me if I knew anything about power plants. I said as much as anyone I had ever met. They asked me how well I understood theoretical physics. I said I had a theoretical degree in physics. They said, welcome aboard.
Genius.
Worried? Do I look worried to you? I've got this under control, baby. No one else can do what I do here. Well, see, we're getting power because the guy running this place is fantastic. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And I guess that just isn't good enough for some assholes. Trouble is, most of the controls for this place aren't here. They're in the tower. And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR set off when they took over. Killed two guys. Now they won't go near it. They want me to make an omelet, but I can't break any of their eggs. Know what I'm saying? There's these two terminals outside. They control the mirrors. I tried fooling with them, but didn't get very far. You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe up in the tower, then do the rest from up there. I'm guessing, but it sounds good, right? Hey, you're not thinking about going up there, are you? Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make sure you send the power to the right place. It needs to go to the Strip and McCarran.
It's unusual to see a new face here. Are you a soldier or a scientist? Then we have that in common. Whom do you typically work with? That's reassuring. Although many who've made that claim to the followers of the Apocalypse over the years have had less than pure intentions. But if it's really as you say, then take my advice. This installation carries with it dangers that no one here has realized. Take care of what you do here and who you listen to. Some things are best left buried with the old world. What if you stay? Then I would say do it. As long as the power of this plant is committed to the regional grid and not to a weapon, we are safe. If you're the one to restore output, then you can route the power where you choose, and they'll never be the wiser. I can't get you past the security in the tower, but I can be of some help. I discovered a password for one of the mirror control terminals outside. You'll need it. Oh, the NCR has their own designs for it, no doubt, but resist the urge to send it only to the thriving communities. The need for power is great everywhere. Distributing it evenly is the most rational and humane choice. Goodbye.
Bye, homie. So he's like, we shouldn't use these as weapons. As one of my playthroughs, I just grabbed the Helios gun. And I may have fired that one, though. I think a lot of people have actually done that. This game's old. I don't know what the hell I'm saying anymore.
Should be up on the front lines, not out here in bumblefuck. Okay. This place is a junkyard.
I didn't get that one, but I got the majority of them. Hell yeah. I got one more. I have another quick announcement. I have the thing needed for capturing game capture on my PS2. I just need to get one more cord and then I'll be able to run it through and I'll be able to capture things right. So hopefully by next week I'll be able to do some PlayStation 2 ones. Which would be good, or bad, depending on how you look at it. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Keep looking. Now I'll never know how our love waiting, watching the stars above, hoping that I could win back your love. So
it's a robo brain. I love these things. I heard it, and then I'm like, fuck. Give me the points, please. Don't mind me, Boone. Just, you know, broken legs. Gotta make sure my glasses are repaired. Is there like a bed or something? I'm so slow.
Can't run from me.
Run and gun, baby. Alright, I can only fix one leg. Oh, fucking goddammit. Oh, it can't. Okay. There's enemies nearby. I was about to be like, I just wasted that for no reason.
Do you think you can hide from me?
Not from you, Mr. Gusty. Those of you who don't know, this is a shotgun pistol melee only run. None of those grenades, missiles, anti-material sniper rifles, none of that stuff.
Sergeant Thal. Continued resistance is unlawful.
I don't know what is the experience that I'm getting from all that. Got him. Eddie, please. You're in his way. Man's on a mission. Yeah, no mods. No, crazy additions or anything like that. Just a casual playthrough. Forgot which one, like, makes the followers of the apocalypse happy. I did full region, so we'll see. Hate exiting this door because of that, just that drop off that you see. Did it way too far. Alright, here we go. Fucking Boone. Alright.
What can I help you with? So I saw. Shame to let the energy go to waste. But on the other hand, now we can rest easy. Here, accept these for your efforts. Goodbye.
Did I do it wrong? I don't care. Speech, please. Alright, let's start looking at these. So we got Purifier. It's always a good one. Hand loader. When you use guns, you are more likely to recover cases of... Okay. Thank you. Bloody mess, because it's funny. Alright, let's go gamble. Let's get some dosh. What's up, homie?
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. If you need guns, I'm your man. For general supplies and other services, see my partner Ralph. Why? Do you work for one of the casinos? In that case, yes, I do. Follow me.
Hell yeah. The dream I built
for us has tumbled. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
Thanks, homie. What you got? Ooh, Embrace of the Mantis King. That's very good. Little devil. That is a pistol. I could utilize that, because that is a pistol. Maria. Oh wait, that was one of these things I need. Okay. Woo! Let's cut the ammo here. I'll probably grab that pistol, so I'll be grabbing the ammo for it as well. Need this for that gun. Alright. We'll be back, Mick. Maybe. We'll see. I know all my weapons are going to be taken from me from the start, so...
You're so warm inside. I beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons?
Can I trouble you to suck it?
I keep hearing about some courier making a fuss over this.
Must deliver more than just mail. Hell yeah.
What if you go? What if you stay?
See you, homie. Time for me to gamble.
What if you're cruel? You can be kind.
I have lost all sound. All right, we'll go back. Bow. Bow, bow. Crash. Sure did. Go back to it. Oh boy. Flawless computer crossover, by the way. Absolutely flawless. Oh, yeah. Feels bad. What are the odds of that? Alright, baby. Boom. Yikes. Sweet, 21. I'll keep 18. Good. Hell yeah. Thank goodness. I almost wanted to hit that. Okay, feels bad. So, I think as soon as I, get the cord and all that stuff set up, I want to stream, like, probably a SpongeBob game to start out with. I might move over to, I might do something else, though. Oop. That's not good.
I must say, fortune seems...
Quiet. Discord pops. Why is Discord popping? What's popping? Quiet. Alright. Discord is no longer popping. I have broken the audio once again.
The women of New Vegas asked,
has your life...
Whatever. Go with this. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba Ooh, 21. Maybe. Might have been 20. Feels bad. Stay. Damn. Dob. That was a close one. So yeah, we're pretty close to 200 followers, which is crazy to me. I am super happy and super excited with it. And it's all thanks to you guys. Even if it was just for the giveaway, I still greatly, greatly appreciate it. And I hope that you guys continue to continue following. It'll make me one happy camper. Damn. And remember, you're always extra thick whenever you follow. According to Aku, the legend himself. Ooh. Nice. I'm gonna get yelled at again.
You certainly seem...
You're all a bunch of cannibals anyway. What? Damn it. Oh, hell yeah. I lose. 300, I'll take it. Jeez. Fuck. Okay. Song just skips, I guess. Why did I... I'm having a... my brain is having a stroke right now. Alright. Ooh, 20. Just bad. Feels double bad. I'll break even. That works. Nice. So I don't know if I want to grab Embrace of the Mantis King or if I want to grab, okay, I broke even. Okay, that's fine. Or if I want to grab that really good pistol. Probably get Embrace of the Mantis King, honestly. It's such a good weapon. Hell yeah. If I even have enough at the end of this. Am I gonna get kicked out? Is this where I get kicked out?
You are quite simply the
Oh no. I did not want to risk that one. Or this one. Nice. God damn it. Fuck. I'm losing all my luck here. I'm losing all my chips. Okay. Definitely have enough for the Mantis King. feels bad. Ballsy. There it is. You have been banned from gambling.
Humbly at your service.
I might.
Caps it in.
Thanks, homie. I'm out. Can't catch me. That gun. Alright, let's go grab the Mantis King. We've been playing for about 45 minutes or so. I think I might start up a mission and then
people say Mr.
Howlett.
Welcome back.
There he is. There it is. Ah, my baby. I always grab this weapon regardless of what I'm playing through. Powerful. Good. It's worth it. There's all my missiles.
Give me a shout if you need anything.
Where is it? Ah, baby. Ah, yeah.
You must have some real pull.
Alright. Let's start the mission that I want to continue on with. I have a lot of 9mm rounds. I have a great fear in this game, and that's Cazadores. If you don't know what a Cazador is, it's amazing that you haven't gotten this far. Essentially, they're just big, big wasps, but with like orange wings and insane speed. They freak me out every single time I see one. I don't like him. However, this mission that we're gonna do requires us to go through all the dangerous mobs in this game and collect their eggs. That means Cassador and Deathclaw. I don't even know how I'm gonna do the Deathclaw. Cassador is gonna be super obnoxious, but I'll have to prepare for those two. Even thinking about them right now gives me the shivers. Don't like Castors. But I need it for Because I need the weapon called Dinner Bell. Absolutely worth it. Shot off a lot of body parts there. Like, what? Grab that plasma rifle. Hey, hey boy, come here. Scared the hell out of me. Am I going the right way? I can't remember. Can't remember where exactly this thing is. I know it's somewhere around here. What if you stay? New Vegas Steel. I love you. What if you're cruel? You can be kind. Somewhere around here. So like my Johnny, is it over there? Like the one they call. Uh oh. Alright, good. I thought I was in danger. Oh, now I am. I have to also grab a weapon too. Location at. Well, I see friendlies over there, so it could be over here. Nope, just kidding. Just an outpost, I think.
Yeah.
Yo, where is it? I'm sorry? I was so confused of why the hell that was not going off. You gained karma. Isn't like a really bad dude here?
All mine.
Lag City, boys. Scream. All right, calm down. Well, I've managed to find not the place that I need to be at. A bunch of fiends and killed them. So, you know. Bum 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 bum. Ba-dum 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 ba-bum. Back to the drawing board, I guess, trying to find this place. I just want dinner bill, man. Just want dinner bill. It's gonna be in such an obvious place. Is that glass? Sure is. Hello, Mad Max. How are you today? Hope you're enjoying the stream. I think I found it. Now, are you part of the Mad Max crew, or is your name Max, and then you're just a little mad right now? I need to know. Sorry, your day's not going so well. I hope I can make it feel better. by giving you abysmal content. Ah, here it is. The thorn. This is where I wanted to be. Wait here, guys. I'm part of the crew? Nice. When's a new, when's Mad Max 2 coming out? Pretty excited for it.
I'd remember if I had seen you here before. I'm sure of it. What do you want? The clamor of our bloodthirsty crowds reaches every corner of the wasteland. But I'll pretend that your ignorance doesn't offend me, stranger. This is the Thorn. Here's where the strong make a name for themselves, and the weak are fed to the jaws of hell. You can bet on the contenders. Or, if you have what it takes, be one of the contenders.
Oh, hell yeah.
Be warned. The Thorn demands respect. Break the rules, or offend me in any way, and I'll gut you open for all to see.
Hell yeah.
What do you want to know? Even if I trusted you, I'd not share my secrets just
Furry
for your
road.
Pretty face, stranger. The Thorn's a sacred ground, a source of awe. Here we truly rule over the forces of nature, for once. These beasts are slaves to their instincts and hunger for blood. That's a good enough answer for everyone. And it'll do for you, too. Our creatures come from the farthest reaches of the wasteland. The Thorn takes care of them until the time to spill their blood comes. We constantly replenish our stock to keep this holy ground soaked red. Only a few brave ones ever earn the honor of serving the Thorn. Think you have what it takes? All right. Prove your worth, and I'll reward your service. The Thorn needs newborn specimens that will one day grow to honor us with their blood. Bring me a dozen giant mantises' eggs. If you accomplish this, I might gift you with greater tasks in the future. You'll find egg-carrying mantises in the wasteland. But a wise hunter would search at a mantis's breeding ground, like the nearby ruins of Vault 22. You've got yourself a deal. So long, stranger.
Bye, Red Lucy. And we're gonna go ourselves into the vault, and we're gonna end it there for us today. We'll come back to it probably tomorrow. We'll probably play a lot of... I don't have any of these lines, but I did play. I was one of the Wastelanders. And just at the last scene, when they brought the dead guy, you can see me next to the road. Well, Max, you can see me next to the road, Max. Beautiful. Truly beautiful. But like I said, we're gonna go to the vault, and we're gonna end it there, and we'll be back here tomorrow. We'll probably play a lot of Fallout today, tomorrow I should say. Unless I am, like, dry of it, then I'll probably switch over to the final Batman game, that's Batman Origins. Which I've heard mixed things about it, so we'll see. So there are castors up here, which terrify me. But I don't think they're gonna come out yet. It doesn't help that I'm on the wrong side of the mountain. I think they're right over there too. Yes, Yes, I got heartaches by the number. I'm gonna die to a bug. Every day you love me, yes, each day I love. Oh god. Okay. I thought I heard the screaming noise of a freaking bug flying. Ah, don't like this. Uh-oh. Hey Boone. Hey Eddie. I totally didn't forget about you guys.
Okay.
Totally didn't forget. I would have surely died if Boone and Eddie weren't there. They'll catch up, right? Yeah, surely they'll catch up. Oh, see? Look at that. They're already here. But I also recently just got a Switch. So, maybe I can try to hook that up and maybe I can actually play some, Nintendo Switch games. And stream those. We'll definitely see. We will definitely see. So I think the entrance is right there. A lot of red, but I assume it's just the plants. Alright, we have made it to the vault, enter, and we're going to save. Thank you all for joining me, and yeah, I'm going to start the uploads, and then I'll catch you guys later. Later, gators.